what it is. What's up? It's your girl. And first step to this little transformation is gonna be going back to black hair. And if you've been on my channel for a minute, then you know your girl used to have black hair. Obviously my hair is naturally black, but you know goth bitches love their dark hair, so this is a no-no. So this leads me to my sponsorship. Today we're working with Lavyhair, and I'm gonna show y'all because this wig is super bomb, especially for the summer season, girl. You know, we out here looking all exotic. We got the 22-inch deep wave, and this is a 360 lace wig. So the lace is all the way around, and this is what it looks like. The waves are fucking beautiful. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna show you how to install this baby real quick as part of the transformation. So I'm probably just gonna do a voiceover of this, so.
All right, so I know you guys probably seen me do this 100 times already. So basically you just wanna part your hair down the middle and put it into 2 French braids and try to get them as tight as possible to make your hair as flat as possible so the wig just lays better. I don't know why I was bopping around so much while I was doing this. Also, that part is terrible. Like, what the fuck is that? But yeah, I'm a really slow braider, so even at like super high speed, like this is still so slow.
Okay, boom. So I got my little braids in, and I don't know if y'all know, but I did cut my hair recently, so it's mad small, but it's okay. Next step, I just need to lay the braids down with some bobby pins and then put my wig cap on, and then I'll show y'all how I lay down my lace.
Yeah, like I said, just take the bobby pins and try to get your hair as laid flat as possible. And then you're gonna put your wig cap on. And then I'm gonna take some astringent on a cotton ball and just try to wipe away the makeup that's around my forehead, because that'll really mess with the glue when you're trying to lay the wig down. So I'm using Got To Be Ultra Glued, as I do in every wig video. And I'm just putting it directly on my forehead, a nice hefty amount, like not too thick but like a good amount, and just put your blow dryer on the cool setting and start trying to dry it up, try to get it tacky, and then we're gonna put the wig on. I'm just showing y'all the inside of the wig, like all the clips and everything. It is 360 lace. So yeah, I'm just putting all the clips in. There's a fucking fly in my face. And yeah, just try to stick it down. Make sure you get the sideburns right. Those are always like the hardest to lay down, I feel like. Just press them down for a little bit.
Okay, so the wig is on and I'm feeling like a brand new bitch. So I did some baby hairs off camera because, I don't know, that shit is hard to do if you're not in front of the mirror. So this is how it's looking and I'm kind of feeling it. Like, I don't know, this is cute. Once again, y'all, Lavyhair. This is the 22-inch. Let me give y'all the full experience of this hair. The curls are super cute. Well, it's a deep wave, so not really a curl, but it does give like the appearance of curls. So yeah, so cute. All right, so this is only part one of the transformation, y'all. So now moving on to the fun part, and that's picking out the fits. So when I think of like goth girls, like, you know, in my mind I have like the stereotypical goth girl, like up in the mall, all black, platform shoes, hella accessories, kind of like mini skirt, chokers. I don't know, that's what comes to my mind. Like some combat boots type shit. So I'm gonna see what I have in my wardrobe to kind of work with that, and so let's go. All right, y'all, I'm trying to think goth girl thoughts. I won't die for this shit, or what the fuck I said. Basically I have an idea because I'm up in my clothes and I recently got this OG Trip NYC skirt from my sister. She fucking blessed, because if y'all don't know, my sister was an OG goth girl up in high school. You know, she ran that shit, she started that shit. She was like that bitch in high school. So look at this shit. Ooh, I think this would be perfect. This would be such a fucking look. I'm trying to think, like, should I wear it with a black top or is that too stereotypical? Also, I look like a fucking ghost right now. I know I have the perfect boots. Hold up. Hold up. Let me get it started. BB's with the Robins, looking all retarded. Boom.
What the f?
Ew, they're dusty. I literally never wear these. Okay, guys, so I'm low-key channeling my inner internet girl. So I got the internet girl, she-devil jewelry going on. I ended up just going with a black tube top just to go cute with the mini skirt. And then I got, you know, the silver accessories to go with the silver on the boot. I think I broke this buckle because I can't figure out how to close it. So I'm pretty sure that shit is broken, which is a bummer because it's so far, but whatever. I'll figure this shit out somehow. Okay, guys, so this might have been a fail. I feel like I look more like a sexy schoolgirl than I do like goth. I don't know. What do y'all think? Is an appropriate goth outfit? Like, can I be your goth girlfriend in this or no? Like, let me know. Got the accessories stacked up. Hoops. Do goth girls wear hoops? I don't know. I had to safety pin the skirt on the sides, which is why it's like flaring out like that. So don't mind me. I feel like I'm about to be like in a Christina Aguilera video. What's up? It's your goth girlfriend. All right, let me chill. I don't know what the present era goth girl looks like, so this video was kind of a challenge in a way, because in my head I just think of like the old school goth girls, like OD wristbands and hella silver jewelry and like black lipstick and dark eyeliner. In my head, that's what the goth girl was. I went for more of like a Y2K kind of goth. And a lot of people on my Instagram are telling me, that's not goth, that's not goth, that's not goth. And I'm just like, girl, I don't know, okay? Let me live. I think I did a good job. I think I look nothing like myself. I think how I look now is a complete transformation. I wanna see like people's reactions, but I'm not really going anywhere today. But I feel like that'd be so funny. Like if I just pulled up like looking completely different, like long black hair, this outfit, like, that'd be so funny. But I'm literally not going anywhere today. I have school later, so I have to like take this whole look off. I will leave all the links in the description, guys. Shout out to lavyhair for sponsoring this video. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram as well, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. I love y'all so much, and I'll catch y'all in the next one.